you could ever say anything in any of our songs has an old school vibe, like that's the song, like that's a great metal song. And that's what's important to us, is like sticking true to our roots.
The main melody of the guitar in the intro, and it's the one that plays out in the end, it's so catchy.
It's a pretty natural progression from our old stuff, considering that we added Sebastian on guitar. Him and Chris, they mesh so well. It seems almost natural that they have those two guitar solos that are right next to each other.
We're all suffering together, and so that's where the idea and the title came from, which is The Hands That Bled, and that deals into our album art. It shows that not only did Christ suffer, but that we're all suffering, so that you can still find some kind of redeeming value out of it through suffering and pain and getting through it together and with Christ's love.